Part two of the attic fan replacement. We have it ripped up, and so there's the flanging, the fan, and you gotta undo the electric here down in there, and I have no idea what the rope is for. I really have no clue what the rope is for, but as you can see, well, water was getting in here, and even down here on these nails, you can still see some more rust. So replacing this is gonna keep that from leaking in the future.